and we're here at the CCT Golf Center going over some ball position. So here I have a 7-iron. What I like to keep it at is a ball width inside of my front heel here. So here I have a sand wedge, same ball position as my 7-iron, one ball length inside my front heel. Like, my feet are not quite shoulder width apart, everything nice and relaxed. So here I've got a driver, same ball position as before, one ball length inside my front heel. I want to take a nice wide base, very athletic posture,